Hey Mark, I'm going to show you, I got your canopies back today, but mine, show you the best way to put the canopy on so it doesn't crack. Basically you want the rotor blades 90 degrees to the airframe, and it goes up over the mixing arms so that there the canopy doesn't crack. What a lot of guys tend to do is they try to pull it off around the links, and that's what causes the stress crack. So make sure that the rotor blades are 90 degrees up over the mixing arms, on, off. Very simple.